A while back, I asked on Instagram for advice on choosing new glasses. Before I show you what I came up with, thanks to Instagram, I just wanted to share a tip for cleaning glasses. If you handle your glasses a lot, as I do, because I only use them for reading, and therefore they tend to get a bit smeary, you need an ultrasonic cleaner. I got this off Amazon. It's not the very cheapest one, but it is a good solid model. I think it costs about £40 or £50, and I use it twice a week. You put into your bath water, just plain water, not too hot, because of course that would melt the glasses, which would defeat the object. You pop on the lid and you switch it on. It makes a little buzzing sound. Let's have a listen.
Every mountain, sea, and shore.
You can hear the glasses. We rinse them under the tap. Quick polish on the microfiber cloth, and these glasses are optically clean. And the place that I got my glasses was thanks to Paul A. Young, the famous chocolatier. He told me to head for Cubits. So I went to Cubits in Soho. And when I showed these to my husband, he laughed. But I hope you won't laugh. This is what they look like in their super clean state.